Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. Please subscribe, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. The message begin right now. Earth log peace I am, and the current disharmony the energy in the planetary collective is currently very unstable. It shifted over the weekend, with the events in Pakistan. When I woke up this morning and felt the energy, it was filled with fear and anxiety and confusion, and a deep level of panic. Dearest light workers, the powerful energy alignments that are happening right now are causing great stress in the collective energy field. So, we are here at this time to hold our center and hold our peace, and to trust that all will be well. I noticed on the weekend that people were beginning to be irritable and snapping at each other, and that energy levels were volatile. Now, I see people beginning to spin out and fall into states of deep soul panic, which manifests as irrational behavior. Yes, this is not an easy time, but by now we know how to stay in our own peace and not to fall into the panic and depression that wells up out of the planetary subconscious when people begin to feel the power of the energy that transmits from the galactic center. They do not know what it is, and they panic. We, who know and understand the energies, are asked to hold that place of peace and unconditional love, so that more and more people can find that in us. It does little good if we fall into the same patterns of anger and depression as everyone else. It is also our work in the future to begin to educate people to why these energy waves and fluctuations occur. They need to understand, as we do, that now that we are in the fifth dimension, our bodies are more sensitive to the energies and waves from the Great Heart at the cosmic center. They need to know how they can live in harmony with this energy, and not be knocked into states of disharmony and panic because they do not know how to live with the cycles and pulses of the galaxy. We have indeed asked for this. We asked for the activation of our light bodies and our galactic light bodies as a collective, and now we must learn how to live with the surges of light as they illuminate the Earth on her spiral journey into the higher octaves. And the key to this new way of life is to honor the energies and the spirals of light as our ancestors did, and as the indigenous peoples still do, with ceremonies and rituals that allow us to flow with the power and the energy in ways that create harmony and lightness and joy. These can be as simple as lighting a candle and playing some music, or can be complex ceremonies of joy shared with others. The point is to honor the energy and recognize its source. To flow with it through music and dance and poetry, the ways in which the soul dances with the light. So, in this time of rising energies, here are two gifts of music and light to support your process. The first is a piece of music from Armand and Angelina, who create music of great beauty and love. It is called Peace I Am, and it has been with me in the last few days as a mantra. The words and music just flow through my being and remind me that I am here to be peace. The image is from Patricia Weber in Canada, and is a photo of a spiral web in the morning sunshine, an echo of the great spiral of creation in which we all live.